Hello guys, this is Stelios Demiras from Mr. Black Publication Channels, and today I have something new. I will prime a resin base from Black Dog with a primer from Life Color this time, the Italian company, well-known company. It's water-based, and I would like to see how this will go on. The instruction says that if you use your brush, you must take the color directly from the jar. So I will take some here. It's water-based, so you can use water if you wish. I think it's a little thick, but let's try on the base. I think it's covered very well. Maybe a little water is better. I like to put some water. I have more control. But the coverage is very good from the first layer. See? And I like to prime my bases with gray. It's a nice color. I think it's very well in the resin. I had cleaned it with water and soap. I think I would prefer than to use an airbrush, because it's more convenient for me for small bases. It's very light, thin layer. Okay, let's leave it for some time and we come back later. Okay, we leave it for 5-6 minutes and the primer is covered pretty well, and I dilute it a little. I miss some spots, you see the light gray resin here, so I left to dry a while for 5-6 minutes, and I will wet my brush without diluting the color and try to cover these spots and perhaps most of the base to see what happened without diluting the color, as the instruction said. I think it's better for the brush to paint it with no dilution. Just wet your brush. A little. Yes, I think you must follow the instructions. You see, the coverage is perfect now. Now it's correct. No missing spots, ready for our painting. So just wet your brush and paint. It's very amazing, it's very, very quickly, because otherwise you have to dilute it and use it with airbrush. I'm very happy with the result. I will leave it a little to dry, and I will come back to see, to show to you the result. I think it's very quick, an easy way. Eh? Okay, let's see later. Okay, we leave it some time to cure, to dry, and the coverage is very, very good. I notice a little satin finish, but it's not necessary bad. We will see how the paints will adhere in the surfaces. The coverage is very well. Maybe I rush a little for the second layer. That's why perhaps it's a little satin. It seems like the Humbrol first series primer I used to have. It was a little satin, but the, when you paint the colors on this primer, was excellent. Received excellent any kind of material, plastic, wood, resin. So I want to see how good will receive this primer the paints. But I have to leave it to dry for some time. But I think it's a nice paint, and the adhesion on the resin was very good. Maybe you need only one layer, thick one layer, and so maybe the result will not be so satin. But it's the first time I use this primer, so I will test it and see what will happen in the next painting session. See you later.